home alone with my Bonafone set to roam is the workout we're gonna be doing today, guys. Happy Tuesday. What is included in that is gonna be, we're gonna start off today with 100 double under tests. You have 3 minutes to accumulate as many double unders as possible. Once you hit 100, you are done. If you don't have any double unders, maybe you'll get your first one today within that 3 minutes. Otherwise, you're doing single unders or jumping jacks and seeing what your total is within 3 minutes. Following that, we're gonna get into 400, 40, 400, which is gonna be a 400 meter run, followed by 40 pull-ups, chin over the bar each and every time. If you don't have pull-ups, you can always substitute for a inverted row, ring rows, or a bent over row. If you're doing a bent over row, make sure you're pulling to the belly button. You don't wanna pull all the way up to the chest, right? Keep it nice and low, pulling to that core, right? Following 400, 40, 400, we're gonna get into our last part of the day, which is 100 butterfly sit-ups for time. Sitting all the way back, reaching those arms up, throwing those arms, touching in front of the toes, each and every rep. If you don't touch the ground in front of your toes, the rep does not count. Have fun, ladies and gentlemen. Enjoy your Tuesday.